Low Country Congressman Joe Cunningham tried bringing a six-pack of beer onto the House floor this morning, but was...
Okay, rookie mistake. The thing is, I was promoting our local breweries and the thousands of jobs that come with them. Because whether it's bringing home money for our bases, or even protecting your tax dollars by shutting down a pay raise for politicians, there's nothing I won't do in D.C. to put the Low Country first. I'm Joe Cunningham, and I approve this message. Cheers.